Welcome back. It's that time of the year. Heap the Honda now underway. Joining us today to talk about it, Fiona Claire, Littisine Kamloops, Rhonda Rivers, who is with Camel's Honda, and the Cat in the Hat, who is busy reading one of his very own books. welcome to the show, everybody. How are you?
Good, thank you, Susan.
Good.
Yeah, happy New Year.
Yes, and to you. Heap the Honda is a very significant event in town because it goes a long way for kids and books.
Yes,
let's talk about it.
Okay, so this is our 9th annual. So, and every year we've had between 10 and 15,000 books donated. So it's a huge initiative. We started out the purpose being really to increase book ownership for families because we know that that does make a difference when kids grow up in homes full of books. Mm-hmm. And but also to just give children the opportunity to, you know, see a bright red bookshelf somewhere and go and choose a book that they're interested in and that they want to read, because we know that interest is also huge. And, you know, if you want to encourage a love of reading, kids have got to have found books that,
yes, they do,
that they want to read.
Yep, they have to have variety.
Yes.
So Honda gets on board. You guys have the Honda of choice. What are you keeping into
yeah,
with
Honda?
Yeah,
we have a really nice 2018 Ridgeline. It'll be parked in the showroom with all the decals on, and everyone's just invited to come down and fill the back of the truck. Last year, we filled it multiple times.
Oh, that's so good.
Yeah, it's great.
Yeah, and where and how do these books get distributed once it's over?
Right, so when we started out, you know, we just had no idea how successful this initiative was going to be, and we just distributed books to agencies, and then they were, who were supporting families, and they were able to pass them out. But then we started our Bright Red Bookshelf program, and that was about 10 years ago. We now have 20, well, this year we're adding three more bookshelves. We have 25 bookshelves now in the community, different agencies throughout the community. The bookshelves are made for us by the Worker Inmate Program up at KRCC. Mm-hmm. And we have these amazing volunteers, Faith and Al Bailey, who coordinate work parties to sort, clean, sticker all the books. And then they have a team of volunteers who look after the bookshelves. And we keep those bookshelves stocked with the books from, the donated books from Heap the Honda. And
awesome.
Children, you know, they're just free for children. And then we've also, of course, extended the program into the summer months with the Bright Red Book Bus.
Great.
So just keeping kids reading throughout the year, and we just know how important literacy is.
It is so important. So right now, this started yesterday, is that
yes.
right? And it goes until
It starts
tomorrow?
On Saturday.
It starts Saturday. I have the wrong dates. I have 3rd to 5th. That's wrong?
6th.
You
yeah,
know what?
That's right.
It is right? 3rd to the 6th?
6th of January right through to the end of January, to the 28th.
I guess I just pulled those numbers out of my brain and decided those would be the dates this year. But
perfect.
Not.
So basically the whole month of January.
Okay. 6th starting on Saturday
yes.
through to the end of the month. So people yes. can bring in their books, gently used, bring them in, heap the Honda, and it's going to be another great year, I have no doubt.
Right. And only children's books. We really want to emphasize that.
Children's books.
Gently used,
yes.
and they can drop them with the Kamloops Libraries as well, the Henry Group, Kamloops
okay.
This Week,
okay.
or at Kamloops Honda. And on the 27th, you can bring a book to the Kamloops Blazers game.
Oh, fantastic.
Yeah.
That's good. That's another part of it. Now, we're looking at pictures here.
Right.
Is this from...
yeah, that was from last year.
Fantastic.
It was the launch. We had a black Honda Ridgeline that year. This
Very
year,
nice.
It's a lovely
a white one.
Yeah. And we have the Cat in the Hat there. And Thing 1 and Thing 2 as well.
Mm-hmm.
So bring your kids along and, you know, they might read your story.
Mm-hmm.
And yeah, just come and help us heap that Honda. People often ask us, do we count the books? We don't count every book that's donated because
no.
it's thousands.
Sure.
And this was at the Kamloops Blazers game last year. We probably got almost 1,000 books donated that year as well. Portland Booster Club all brought a book
Did
that
they
year.
Really? Good
yeah.
for them taking
yeah.
part.
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
Yeah.
Excellent. Okay, so kicking off Saturday through to the end of the month, this is going to be another great year, I have no doubt. It's a big support for literacy in Kamloops. Thank you to the three of you for being here today.
Thank you.
Yeah. If you would like to learn more about some of the places, of course, literacy in Kamloops, you can connect online, but definitely Honda is where you can drop them off as well. Going through, well, look, we have it on screen. Somebody save me downstairs. 6th until the end of the month. We're back after a quick break. Stay with us.